works that way around. And what usually happens with the process is that you get a real contact by your agent, which I don't really suggest that you do show as casting, and they would love to see which suits you, like which characters might suit you the most. And then they submit you for that part, and then the casting director puts you in. So it's not so much as you get the choice to go, oh, well, I want to go and do that, as they go,
In this country, pantomime is such a long-running tradition. But what is it you feel it is about pantomime, which is the manager to draw this excitement?
I think it, you know, theatre is such an amazing medium of entertainment, and just like one time a year, kind of grabs hold of the spirit of Christmas, and everyone's together, and you go to watch it, and you feel like you've got a lot of the stage shows it makes you feel more like you're part of it, and that's what I think kids get so excited for.